Popo, the parrot, is a little green parrot. He has many friends. One day, they all go out to find food. Popo flies here and there. He feels tired. He sees a big mango tree. He loves to eat mangoes. He sees one yellow mango hanging from the branch. He is very hungry. He wants to eat the mango all by himself. He plucks the mango and is ready to eat it. Suddenly, he remembers his friends. He takes the mango to his friends. All of them share one juicy yellow mango. They have a lot of fun.